devil will. Tried to stay sober, tried to stay clean. Let me when it's over.
Perrin was literally like, here you go, Bob, here's the camera.
Yeah, I dropped my shit too. I was like, fuck this, take it. Oh god.
Okay, so we just gotta wait for everything to load in, i.e. Travis.
Yeah, you guys are slow as fuck, what the hell?
Wait, I'm already in.
I'm at 90%.
Me and Brown Coat over here loaded in so fast.
Brown Coat, that's my name.
Jesus, you put your face inside of me.
Put something else.
Alright. So, Crucifix, Smudge Sticks, which we don't have, Capture Photo of the Ghost, which we do have, and figure out which, so we'll get like two of these done. So we need, so Charles Wilson, responds to everyone, so we're in luck, buddies. We don't have to travel one by one.
I'm taking a flashlight, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, you can't even change the push to talk in this.
Alright, who went in first? Holy fuck. Slow down.
Oh, y'all are in. I was reading the
right part. I'm right here.
The right part.
Bob, don't be a puss. Get in here.
I don't have a flashlight.
This house is a lot less creepy than the school, you know?
Yeah.
For well, sure.
That's why I picked it. Cause like.
What was their name, Bob?
Charles Wilson.
Charles.
Was it American school?
Hey, Charles.
I did. Oh, that was push to talk, yeah. Yeah.
Charles Wilson.
It definitely looked like a school shooter school. The garage? Ooh.
Wait, I only picked up a flashlight. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Oh, I gotta go.
Bye, Trav. Not Trav. What the fuck's that noise?
I don't know.
That was like
my bad. Sorry, that's
TV.
Me. Radio.
I got a key. And a hammer. I can't pick up the hammer.
Yeah.
Fuck that.
Charles Wilson. Where are you?
Charles.
What the hell do I need the hammer for, guys?
You don't. Ooh.
Why are you turning all the lights off?
Oh, they killed the power.
Oh, the power's gone.
Can somebody go down the basement for me? It's not in the garage.
Okay, I'm going. Oh, jeez.
So click that button on the wall. The little red button.
Got it.
Cool. Alright, it's 5 degrees down here. 3.1. It's cold down
Charles,
here.
Charles
is down.
Charles Wilson. Are you in here, Charles? Did you bring in a camera to record?
Oh wait, I can talk to him. Charles Wilson, are you here? Nothing detected.
And a hammer.
Charles Wilson, are you here? Okay. It's not answering the spirit box. I'll drop the book. Oop.
Lights are up again. Lights are on.
Yeah, we're right at it, so.
I think, yeah.
Do you think it only wants one person at a time?
It said responds to everyone. And it's inside me, so.
I mean, it's inside you.
Oh, I got two on the. Two ooh, and we're cold.
Yeah, we're very cold.
Hey, I can see my breath.
I don't know where you guys are.
In the basement.
We're in the basement.
Okay.
Here.
Oh, hello.
Charles Wilson. Where are you at?
Oh shit.
Oh god, okay. I didn't turn off those lights that time.
Heard that. Didn't see where they were. I got the camera ready.
Wasn't writing, so. But it also didn't answer the book. Charles Wilson,
so got,
are you here?
That's we got sick. God damn it, stop flipping.
What do you got?
It was at 4.
Okay.
I got it right there. I got the camera ready. Where's the. Bob, do you want to go grab the video camera?
Yeah, we'll see if we can get a spirit orb.
Alright. I'll stay with the picture, see if I can get one.
Somebody with a flashlight come with me?
Oh, yeah.
Just in case the power goes out so I can find my way back in.
Yeah, I actually feel really safe with Travis because I know he's going to get killed, not me.
Yeah.
Let me know if he writes anything in the book. I'll be right there.
I'm going to pick up something because I only have a flashlight and I feel useless.
Yeah, me too.
What was it?
Is there anything in here?
Yeah, take the UV light, the UV flashlight.
Carl was it?
Charles.
No.
Charles.
Travis, you're so bad with names that it's unbelievable.
I know. Charles. Charles Manson, you hear?
No, Wilson.
Charles Manson's worse.
No. This guy might kill us.
This guy might kill us.
Charles Manson.
Charles Wilson.
Ooh.
You fuck nugget. So, shut the light off on it. You got it again.
That was Mike.
Oh.
That wasn't me. I swear.
Oh.
Charles.
Me and Charles are fucking around with this thing, though.
Charles, where you at?
Where should I put this? I guess I'll put it in the rocking chair. That makes sense, right?
That sounds spooky.
That does sound pretty spooky.
So the flashlights have a limited battery.
Can you get it on this paint can and get the whole room?
Which paint can?
The one right here.
Yeah, over here with this tire or something. Maybe something in this corner.
Yeah.
Somebody wants. Wait. I don't know what people are poking at me. You guys.
Or if you just.
Like this tire?
Yeah, like on the box or on the paint can.
Yeah. One time we saw her like in the. Oh, somebody take a picture of that?
No.
Of what?
Somebody hear that stomping? I can't put it on the paint can.
Oh. Charles, where you at?
So that's on.
I hate these noises.
You hate them? What do you mean? Mike, turn on your UV light and check the.
I haven't seen anything. I've been looking
around. Look at flashlights.
Charles.
Flashlight, light switch. This one right here.
Yeah,
ooh, I got four. I got four now, guys.
Okay.
I got four.
I need to go check for the orb.
What's his name again? Charles?
Charles Wilson.
Oh, there he is!
You got a picture?
Oh, yep. What is that?
I'm out.
Yeah,
we got the picture.
Yeah, we still have to figure out what it is.
It was a zombie thing, bro.
Yeah, it was a zombie, man.
Well, you were at 10 for a second, and now you're back down to 6, so you're doing okay. I don't see any ghost orbs, but there is a little bit of light in there, so.
Yeah, I got the picture of him.
You did get a picture. Good job.
Did you see it?
Faceless, you know? Fuck that.
Did you see a picture of it, Bad?
I haven't looked yet, no. Let me look.
Yeah, he's got a fucking weapon, too.
Guys, it's a homeless person. It's not a...
He's got a crowbar in his hand. He's gonna fuck us up.
So he definitely got freezing temps.
I just took a picture back.
Can I see the photo as well?
Yeah, it's in the journal.
Oh, I can't.
Yeah, hit journal. Yeah.
Do you guys see an orb on this thing anywhere?
Nice.
Or should I go turn the camera a little bit? Because, he's in the back corner, right? Like, he's not
he's in that back corner right there.
He would have been in the back corner.
Here, maybe I'll. Yeah. Do we have another one to drop? No. What is my sanity? How am I?
You're doing okay. So am I.
I'm perfect.
Good. Yeah, we're going.
I'm fine. I'm sane as fuck.
So, wait. Let me leave this in here. Did somebody put that book down, by the way, in the room?
Yeah,
I put it down.
The basement. I think.
Wait, what are we going back for?
Well, we're gonna go check to see if the book is used.
We're just going to get more evidence.
Yeah, because we don't know what kind of thing it is yet.
The fucker still has the lights off.
No light switch in this place. Yeah,
no, there is. He just sets the power off, like the penis he is. Aren't you Richard or whatever the hell
you are?
Jesus, Travis.
I'm gonna get it. Okay, lights back on.
Okay, where's the book?
We're going around. No writing, though.
Charles!
No writing in the book. Okay, somebody protect me.
He's in the boots, bro. He's in the boot. He's just standing there in the boots.
I'm gonna open up the journal real quick. Okay. Do what you want. Okay, so we don't have freezing temps, and we don't have...
Oh, God! He's right in front of me. With an axe.
Who wants a crucifix? Anyone bring crucifix?
No.
Fuck. Oh, why not?
He's still standing there. I'm out. I don't have a flashlight to point at him. Somebody else was pointing a flashlight at him.
I was pointing one.
I heard a whisper.
I'm following the
I'm team. Dead.
What?
You're I'm dead?
Gonna, I'm gonna die.
What?
He's chasing me. Well, he was chasing me at the basement. We need a crucifix.
Nah, man, you're good. We don't have one.
Alright, well, then let's leave.
Let's leave. Back in the boys.
Yeah.
Yeah, but like, what do we think it is, though?
Here.
Because we got freezing temps, we got no book. What was the EMF? Did you ever hit 5 on it?
No, I didn't hit 5 on it.
Well, I'm gonna give it...
Oh, we left the camera down there! Uh-oh.
Freezing temps. Ghost orb.
Who's got the best sanity? Oh, I still have good sanity. I can go back for it.
Spirit box. Didn't get an answer.
Alright, Trav, let's roll.
Okay, Bob, keep a watch on the camera and see if you get the orbs.
Okay.
Ding, ding, ding. Do you have a blacklight?
Mike does.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna keep this, see if I can get 5 on it.
Well, like, even if it's, I think if it's just, like, going off the charts, like, it might count, but...
Not ready to be killed by a hatchet.
Did we shut that door, or did he shut that
door? I did. I shut it on my way out.
Alright, lights are on. I see you guys.
Yeah.
You guys all walked into the corner of the room. Walking around the outside. Nice.
Charles!
Get the camera!
Charles!
Where is it?
It's on the rocking chair.
It's on the rocking chair.
On the left.
Behind you guys.
Here we go.
I don't have room for it.
Yeah, I got it.
Alright, it's picked up. You guys are good to go.
Charles, you suck. No. Okay.
Wait, you guys?
Leave Charles alone, bro.
Leave Charles alone, bro.
Hey! I don't know how to open the door, so...
Click and hold mouse.
Yeah, click and drag the door.
Okay, there we go.
Don, what are you doing?
Run! They're dead. They're gone, Bob. That's it.
Yeah, I got it. I'm fine.
We'll sacrifice Mike. It's fine.
Wait, why did I pick up this camera?
It's because we don't want to leave it behind and lose money.
I don't think you lose it, but...
Did I put it down there? Oh.
Yeah, you just drop it.
We don't want to risk. Yeah, just throw it on the ground. It's safer there. So we don't have smudge sticks, and we don't have a crucifix.
The fucker has an axe.
Yeah, right? Like, I don't want to get killed by an axe, bro.
Let's say.
I was carrying it, but I couldn't do anything.
I think it's a phantom, is my guess.
We didn't, we got... So what, we just got freezing temperatures and that's it?
Yeah, realistically. But, like, I kind of took the EMF and I was like, oh, it's probably 5. Even if you hit 4, like, it's probably 5. But I didn't get a ghost orb, though. But on the other end, the Banshee wouldn't have showed up if we were all there, so... I'm a little torn.
So what do you think it is, Bub?
I think it's a shade. Or not shade, a phantom. Jesus.
Think it's a phantom?
Yeah.
Alright. Put phantom.
You guys want to open up your journals and put phantom at the bottom?
Sure.
You guys can make a guess if you want. I have no idea.
I don't know what I'm doing, so... What's the point of the journal?
It's to guess what the ghost is.
Do we all need to guess the same thing?
No,
you don't have to. You just get more money if you guess right.
What do we put stuff for evidence, sir?
Yeah, well, yeah. Like, if you put stuff for evidence, it narrows down the ghost types at the bottom.
Well, it had freezing temperature, right? What else did it have?
That's all we got.
That's all we got for certain. My guess was EMF level 5 was real, but I didn't get any spirit orbs, so I don't know if it's actually a...
I didn't see any fingerprints or anything anywhere. Are they easy to see, or are they hard to see?
What?
Fingerprints are easy to see with the black light.
Yeah, they're very, like, green. It's okay. Like a full-ass handprint.
Okay, so, like, it's not like I have to really look at these light switches. Okay.
No. Because we got no ghost writing, right? Nothing answered on the spirit box.
Oh my god, someone's watching us!
How do you put stuff down?
F or G.
F for G, depending on which item you're using.
Are you going to go back and ask some questions?
Are we just calling it, or do we want to try and...
I'll go ask it some questions.
Spirit box?
Can somebody with a flashlight come, though?
Yeah.
I gotta find my flashlight.
Right, let's go, Mike. Brown jacket. Oh, no.
Never mind, my flashlight's gone, it looks like.
Does somebody want to actually, like, watch the thing? Because if we're gonna get attacked, we need
the
to, like...
The camera's right here.
...run for the door.
That drawer always... That's if it was always open. We're not gonna get attacked, it's fine.
Travis, you want my flashlight?
Charles Wilson.
I got a flashlight.
Oh, you're not going down, I'm going down.
I'll have to watch the screen. I'm gonna put the camera down.
You turn it off? Holy shit! God. Charles Wilson, are you here? Nothing detected. I'm out. Bye.
Oh my god, Bob.
Man, it's cold.
Your activity is still at 3.
Okay,
yeah, don't be a bitch, but... Oh my god,
oh,
I'm
10,
good.
10, 10, 10.
Fuck.
Hold the lights. I'm out. Fuck
it's
this shit.
It's holding steady at 10.
Oh my god!
I already locked him in. It's fine.
8.
He'll make it.
He'll make it, we just left him.
Is he coming back?
Yeah, he's alive, he's coming.
Okay, here we go.
Alright.
Yeah, that's it for that one. I'm
Oh. Yep.
All right, I'm gonna guess it was a phantom.
Yeah, I
put
Yuri, but
what's a Yuri?
I don't know.
I guess it does have a human. Just... It has a human shape, so I guess I'll also put Yuri.
Hey, Yuri, scroll through the journal, Mike, and you can see the descriptions of them all.
But we didn't get a ghost orb. That's why I'm confused. But
yeah, but with the phantom, it drops your sanity. But our sanity never really dropped very
much.
We
never got any ghost writing.
We also took pictures of it, and it didn't disappear, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
Yeah.
So probably not a phantom.
Yo, which one stops the ghost from hunting using crease fix, or is that all ghosts?
I think that was Banshee.
If we needed more evidence. We got nothing except for it's cold.
But any, I'm gonna go with the EMF is 5, is my guess.
We know it's cold, so it could be, you know, just the winter really.
Yeah.
Could be a Yeti.
I'm torn between Banshee and Phantom. I'm gonna list it as Banshee. And then I'm gonna close the door whenever you guys are ready.
You're listing Banshee? Alright. Yeah.
I put Yuri, but okay.
I put Phantom.
I'm going with Yuri too, yeah.
Alright, I guess we'll see who's right. It's probably
back it up, boys.
Yeah, we out. Frick that. Holy. It whispered in my ear and I jumped.
Make sure to honk on the way by.
Your house is far.
Oh, that's okay.
Yeah, we were way the fuck off.